forgot to show a couple of pieces on the last video. Now, this first one here I had found a little while back. You see, there's a, wanted to show you it though. It has a, what I believe is an eagle carved into it. The eye, nostril, beak goes down to here, comes back up. I think it's rather neat looking. Beautiful piece, made out of sandstone. And this here, I believe is a shaft straightener for arrows or what have you. One's an effigy, one's a tool, what the heck. I thought that was kind of cool looking. Wanted to show off a little bit. Well, anyway, make this one a short one. Y'all have a good evening. Good night.